Elvis, where else can you have your very own Elvis? Young and thin and handsome and talented. And again, young and handsome and talented are all Elvis smart. Oscar and I are so lucky we have Elvis. Elvis driving us. This is a very handsome Elvis. This is a thin and young.
Yeah, it's Elvis who received the keys to the city of Las Vegas. Well, that's not the point. Well, I was the mayor and he paid me a lot of money for it.
Mayor Goodman, would you like to introduce the date there?
My name is my date of 53 years.
Yes, 53 years, congratulations.
The lady of the hour, coming right up here. The mayor of Las Vegas herself, Mayor Carolyn Goodman.
She's talking to my
Elvis. Oh, that's a good sign.
You might recognize the guy next to her.